played on a big cello each night. Sweet melodies rare in a dance garden where dancers danced round and round with delight. One night he saw dancing a maid so entrancing, his heart caught on fire inside. And music so mellow he sawed on his cello, she waltzed up to him and she cried. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay, Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay. I don't care what becomes of me when you play me that sweet melody. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay, my heart wants to holler hooray. Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay. Some kind of music makes me sick and you sick, and some kind is perfectly grand. But the tune that Von Bello tore off on his cello was that I'd leave home for you grand. So look not Spring Valley to welcome home Sally, who went to New York for the ride. For the night that Von Bello cut loose on his cello, she tore up her ticket and cried. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay, Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay. I don't care what becomes of me when you play me that sweet melody. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay, my heart wants to holler hooray. Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay. Music, it's known, has a charm all its own, and Von Bello, he gurgled with glee.
Here's where I've been a wife and a partner for life.
As he coaxed out a chord up in G, he played and she tarried. That night they got married, but even before break of day, poor sleepy Von Bello heard his new wife yell, oh, for goodness sake, wake up and play. Yip-l-Addy-l-Ay.